I can't see. I'm blind as a bat. I have to have my contacts on at all times. First off, where am I in? I think it's at a point. I have to have my contacts on at all times, you guys, because I cannot see. Y'all, I have to have my contacts on. I'm not wearing them damn glasses because if I wear them glasses, I can't get my designer shades that I want in because the lens is going to be about this thick. So I decided to get LASIK. I'm nervous. I'm scared. I'm shaking my drawers. Like, no, for real, like, y'all. I'm scared for this LASIK because I'm the type of person that never likes to try anything because I feel like I'm going to be the one it always goes something wrong with. Like, I was scared that I'm just going to get blind. Like, I'm still scared, like, y'all, but I'm going to go after it because this is something that I really, 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 really want to do. Okay, yeah, I'm going the wrong way. This is something that I really, really want to do, and I've been wanting to do for a long time now. So I'm just going to go for it. And I pray that everything goes right. And so today is not the day of my surgery. Tomorrow is actually the day of my surgery. Today, I'm going for my eye exam. The appointment should be in between an hour to 2 hours long or whatever. I don't know what to expect during this appointment today. I just know I have to go for the eye exam. I have to get eye drops. And so what they told me is for after the surgery, I shouldn't be in pain. My eyes should be irritated for about 3 hours, and that's it. So pretty much just sleep on it. After the 3 hours, you're fine. So hopefully it's that easy, you guys. Hopefully it's that simple. Because I'm scared. My anxiety is so bad right now because knowing that I'm actually about to do this, like, this is something major. Like, this is your eyes. Your eyes is the most sensitive thing, like, so, but again, fingers crossed, y'all pray for me. I'm going to let y'all know, like, I'm going to record my whole journey because I know it's a lot of other people out there that wants to do LASIK but they're scared just like me. So especially with all this stuff going on right now with the corona, I forgot my damn mask at home. Yeah, I didn't walk around this building literally 2 times, but I need to. I've been trying to lose weight, y'all. See, and that's what I was trying to see. I'm like, should I do LASIK or should I get my tummy tuck? So I'm like, nah, I'm gonna do LASIK, because then I was like, nah, I'm going to get my tummy tuck. I ain't really wearing my seeing shit long as my stomach done. I'm good. But I'm like, nah, y'all, I need to see. I get my tummy tuck another time, but I really don't need it. I just had a baby, y'all, and I'm losing weight. I'm doing a weight loss journey. I'm not going over there with that damn lizard. Baby, please. I don't play with bugs. If it's something that you really want to do, you'll pay that price, right? But they also have options. They also have plenty of options for you guys to do. Like, they have finance options. I didn't want to do the finance option because I'm almost done paying on my braces. My braces is supposed to be off. Well, they were supposed to be off in June. June is next month. I haven't been to a dentist in 2 months because of corona. They're not doing braces right now. Only emergency. So therefore, my braces probably not be off in 2 months. But it's okay. So I didn't do the finance. I just paid for mine up front. So, but again, if you want to do it, there's finance options for you guys. I know a couple of people that have got it, and it was finance. The length of the procedure. They said my procedure shouldn't be no more than 25 minutes. That's super easy. So, that's pretty much it. Now it's just a waiting game for the procedure. Okay, y'all. Don't laugh at me with these glasses on. These are not my glasses. Oh, and I can't see. Can't see shit. Y'all, I feel like, I don't know, bro. Okay, so I did my consultation today, you guys. And I think it went good. So I'm not doing LASIK. I'm doing another. It's like LASIK, but my vision is so horrible, so I had to get a stronger prescription. So the healing time for this one is about 5 days. The good thing about it during the procedure, you guys, they give you Xanax. And they also, okay, let me just walk you through what happened today. So when I walked in, I basically just, I went to the back for my consultation. They just test my vision, just like you go to the eye doctor. They have you read the lines or whatever, like, which the last line, can you read it? So they're just gonna find your prescription. After that, she put some numbing drops in my eyes. God, that was so cool. Let me tell you, okay, so she put the drops in my eyes, and then she's like, hold on, look at the doorknob. So I looked at the doorknob, and she got like a pin, and she started doing like this in my eyes. And she's like, can you feel that? And I'm like, no, what's it? And she's talking about, I'm poking your eyes. You poking my eyes? I couldn't feel nothing. So I'm like, that's cool. She's like, that's what we're gonna use during the procedure. Because I had already told her that I was nervous. So she's like, are you still nervous? And I was like, no, not no more. So I was like, that was a relief to me. She's poking both eyeballs and I couldn't feel nothing. So I'm like, okay, that makes it feel like that makes it better. So then we went into another room and they had to measure my eyeballs. So I had to look at a green light. And without blinking, like I had to open my eyes up real, real wide without blinking. And she did that for both of the eyes. Okay, after that, you go into a room and that's when a doctor come in. They have you watch a video, tell you the process and how it's going to look during the surgery. So the doctor came in, she went over everything with me, the process and time. So like that's when she told me LASIK. I'm doing LASIK, but it's a different name for the one that I'm doing. I'm going to tell you guys tomorrow because I really forgot the name. And I just have to, and they're going to prescribe me eye drops. And after the process, I just have to continue to do my eye drops. So I'm getting it done tomorrow. Tomorrow is Friday. She said by Monday, it's going to be good. Probably just a little, like, it's going to be good. Probably 85%. By Tuesday, 100%, I'm good. I'm 20/20 vision. Y'all, do you know how excited I am to have 20/20 vision? I am so excited to have 20/20 vision. I never, ever, 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 ever had 20/20 vision. Like, I've been wearing glasses my whole life. So, I'm going to be able to go to the pool, bitch. I'm going to be able to go to the pool and get underneath the water. What I have to worry about my contacts getting dried. Hey, like, babies, this summer, I'm cutting up, y'all. Don't laugh at me with these glasses, baby, because these, see, I can't even see y'all without, I can't see nothing. Okay, there you go. Then, let me take this damn mask off. And then I don't even know how to put on these little shades, like, because they diluted, how you say they were? That little D word, they did something to my eyes and I have to wear these damn glasses. Like, but I don't even know how to put these glasses on. But I'm still nervous for tomorrow. Like, y'all, I'm still nervous, but I'm not as nervous because I know it's not going to be painful because after they put the numbing drops in. So I'm just ready for this process, y'all. Like I said, y'all continue to pray for me. Like, just make sure everything goes good. And we just want to see. I just wanted to record this video because I know it's a lot of other people out here just like me that is so scared about their, like, to get LASIK, but they want LASIK because they want to improve their. Good morning, y'all. So today is the day of my eye surgery. I'm not gonna lie, you guys. My anxiety is back. Like, I'm so nervous. Like, I know everything. I know I'm in the good hands because I did my reviews. I've been doing my reviews since last night, so I know I'm in good hands, y'all. Please don't laugh at these big, thick glasses I got on again, y'all. This is not my glasses. These look like some old people glasses I got on my face, but don't worry, because after today, I won't even be in no glasses. I'm about to have 20/20 vision, y'all. I'm for real, I'm a test with a vision. Like, I am so excited. I'm excited. I'm nervous. Just, I don't know. So, the place is like, it's not that far away from me. They said I have to expect to be there for like about 1 hour and 30 minutes or 2 hours or whatever, but the procedure only takes about 25 to 30 minutes, which taking so long because I have a lot of paperwork that I have to do before I can even start the process. My mom is taking me today and she'll be driving me home. They said after the procedure, my vision should be blurry for a couple days. By Monday, I should be 85% good. By Tuesday, I'm 100%. I'm just scared. Then I don't know if my anxiety really gonna get bad afterwards and my vision is blurry. Like, I wanna know, like, how blurry is it gonna be? Like, is it blurry that I can barely see stuff? Like, I don't know. Like, y'all, we just gonna see because I'm going through with it. So, again, you guys, wish me luck. I love y'all. And I just can't wait to tell y'all the results on how everything is going to be. I need to put some gas in my car. I got 34 miles. Don't worry about it. We're going to make it. We're going to make it good. I'm about to go pick my mama up, y'all. We're going to make it. So, again, you guys, fingers crossed, y'all. Pray for me. I pull up at the club, VIP, gas, stay home. Drinks on me, fresh kicks, fresh whites on me. Fresh in a bare hands, fresh bowls with the crew. Wipe it out, mama.
Hey guys, I am here about to start the procedure. I'm nervous. Super nervous. Super nervous. Like, my anxiety just went bad. Like, it went really, really bad, y'all. But I'm gonna do it still. That's all I'm gonna keep saying that I'm gonna do.
I'm gonna check a few numbers beforehand, okay?
Okay. We're gonna do like the eye exam again.
Yeah, we're gonna check the description
one more time.
I'm
gonna
take a seat and I'll be in shortly, okay?
Oh, girl. My wig almost came off. Okay, y'all, so I'm in the room. I'm about to get another eye exam right before we do. Y'all can talk on stuff there, but y'all won't have been so fast. Right before we do the procedure. Okay, y'all, so we're about to start the procedure. The surgeon is about to come in right now, take me to the other room, and I'm about to have 20/20 vision, y'all. I'm about to have 20/20 vision. Oh my gosh. I can just scream right now. I'm about to have 20/20 vision, y'all. Y'all just really don't know how much this means to me, like, to be able to finally see. Like, for so long, like, I had to struggle between my glasses and my contacts, and I hated my glasses. I really, really hated my glasses. So I rarely wear my glasses. People don't even know that I have contacts in. Why did I even wear glasses? Because I'm always having my contacts in and I sleep in it. So sometimes my eyes be irritated. And now that I can do that without it, it's the best. So, guys, we're going to see how this go. I'm nervous. Like, I just keep saying I'm nervous because I'm actually nervous, you guys. But this is something that I really want to do. And I said 2020, I'm doing everything that makes me happy. So, we're just checking things off the list as we go. And now I can check on my list. I got LASIK. I have LASIK. taking it. So, oh, and I forgot to tell you guys, the name of my procedure that I am getting is PRK. PRK. So it's way different than LASIK because my vision is horrible. My prescription is very, very, very strong. So I have to get PRK, which is very safe too. I read it and I did my reviews on that. So it's pretty much the same thing. The only difference is if you get LASIK, your pre-op is only like, you'll be fine the next day. With PRK, you have a 5 day. So basically, you're gonna experience the burning and the burning for about 5 days. But they said sometimes it can be severe. It all depends on the person. So hopefully mine is not severe.
Okay, guys. So I am done with my surgery. Everything went good. It was very fast. Like, I was living back there for, I think, probably 10 minutes, if that. They did both eyes. It didn't hurt. Like I said, I was nervous. So I was asking them a whole bunch of questions, but it didn't hurt at all. I can see. It's not 20/20 yet, but I can see. But it's not. I'm not experiencing any side effects as well. But they did tell me that I will be experiencing the side effects and that it will be burning. Also, I have like a lot of drops that I have to take. Like, I have to take some drops every 15 minutes for today and tomorrow every hour. And then I have 2 antibiotic drops that I have to take for 7 days. So, that's all, you guys. I got LASIK, and right now I don't experience any pain, like I said. So, I'll let you guys know after like 7 days how I'm feeling and how I'm living my vision. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys soon.